Hey everyone, it's Blake Bundy here from Winning Solutions, Inc. And today I will be bringing you guys another Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough. I will be showing you guys where to find the template database on our website, how to download the template database demo, and how to use the demo properly. Most of our templates are not designed to be used on their own. Instead, they are designed in a way that makes it simple and smooth to integrate it into an already existing database that you have already been using. You can also build a more robust Microsoft Access database that is built around one of our templates. If you would like to create a new database that is based off of one of our templates and don't know how or do not have the time to do so, let us know and we would be happy helping you with getting the database that 100% fits your needs. With most of our templates that we offer, there's three different versions that you can purchase: a compiled runtime version, one for internal use, and one for unlimited developer use. Our compiled runtime version is a run-as-is version without the paid full version of Microsoft Access using the free Access runtime from Microsoft. It can be integrated into your existing Access application, but you would not be able to make any modifications to the forms, the reports, the modules, etc. This option is more for those of you who do not see any need to make any customizations to the template. Our internal use version allows you to use or modify the databases however you wish within your organization. And last but not least, our unlimited developer use version allows you to use the database template however you wish for any applications you develop and distribute the template as part of a database you create. Winning Solutions Inc.'s templates have a strong advantage over shrink wrap software that you purchase from a store or website. With our templates, you receive the source code along with your purchase, so you are able to customize and update the database as you please. With shrink wrap software, you do not receive the source code when purchasing the software, which means that you cannot update or customize the database as you wish. In our video today, we will be working on a demo version of our database template. A demo is a simple way that you can view and try out our database templates so that you can determine if you would like to purchase it or not. This is great for customers due to the fact that all of our sales are final. Our sales are final because when we give you the source code when you purchase the template. And once we give you the source code, there is really no way that you can return the code. If you'd like to test out our demos for multiple days, you are free to do so. All you have to do is leave the database open so that the data you enter will not be wiped. That is because our demos are designed so that once you close the demo, all the data that you have entered will be wiped from that database. You have to purchase the full version if you would like to save your data that you have entered. Upon downloading a demo for one of our templates, you will have to unzip the downloadable file. Zip files make it much easier to send and download large files over the web. Unzipping a file is a very simple step. All you have to do is extract the file so that you have access to the uncompressed file. If you do not know how or do not understand how to unzip a file, check out our YouTube channel and watch the How to Unzip One of Our Files video tutorial to learn this simple step. The link to that video will be in the description of this video. So now, let us get into downloading and testing out one of our templates. We're going to start off here by going to our website at microsoftaccessexpert.com. As you can see, I have been here before. On the top of our website, there's going to be a toolbar with all the various ways that you are able to contact Winning Solutions, Inc. You're going to want to click on the sidebar button on the left side of our homepage that is labeled Database Templates for Sale. A sublist then opens up and you need to select the Database Templates List button to view the list of all of our templates that we offer. The list is broken up into categories. The different categories that we currently have are our most popular ones, appointment and scheduling databases, calendars databases, reservations and booking databases, contact and communications databases, task management databases, equipment and maintenance tracking databases, sales databases, employee databases, education databases, small business databases, and last but not least, database tools and miscellaneous templates. And today we're going to be taking a look at the Microsoft Access Sales Lead Prospect Tracking Database Template, So you're going to want to scroll up just a little bit here, and you're going to want to go to our sales section, and you're going to want to click on the Access Sales Lead Prospect Tracking Database. And you're going to want to download the demonstration that correctly corresponds with the version of Access that you are currently running on. So I'm going to go ahead and download this one, and once it downloads, I'm going to open it. And you're going to want to go ahead and extract all the files, so go ahead and extract that. Once you've done that, go ahead and open the file. And with all of our database templates, since they do come from the web, your computer views it as a potential security risk or warning. Now, I can assure you that this database template is safe, so I'm going to go ahead and continue on and open this template. And as always, with all of our templates, you get a pop-up box that shows up that shows all the different ways that you can contact us. Feel free to contact us for anything that you need. However, I am going to just go ahead and close out of this for now. All right, so this would be good for a sales lead when you need to keep track of all the prospects that you have. However, if you do like this database template, but maybe you want to like tweak it a little or change it to maybe a potentially other type of database template, contact Winning Solutions Inc. because we can customize this database template to make it compatible and to meet any of your needs that you wish. So we're going to go ahead and start off here, but we're going to add a new lead or prospect. And we're going to say Mrs. Ann Jones. As you can see, you can put in a lot of information. I'm not going to be putting in that much information. I will be filling out the necessary ones to fulfill the demo. So we're also going to fill out a phone number here. As you can see, you can put in a bunch of different phone numbers. You can put in their webpage address, their job title, the company that they work for. I think we have one in here. I guess I will put this one. This is just a test one that we put in here for the sake of a demonstration. You can fill out an address. You can even input a picture of what the prospect looks like, as well as notes. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to save and close this for now. And now what you can do is you can search for that prospect. So her name was Ann Jones, I believe. So all I have to do is type in her last name. As you can see, you also can search by other criteria, but to keep it simple, we're just going to do her last name. And there she is. And now if I want to view or edit the record, all I have to do is double click here and it opens this record back up, and I'm able to edit or put in new information as I please. I am not going to do any of that for now, so I'm going to close out of these. Okay, so now what we're going to do is we're going to actually add an interaction that we had, a lead interaction. So the employee is just, these are just test employees that we put in for the sake of a demonstration. Obviously, if you purchase a template, you're able to put in your own employees. We're just going to put person one, interaction type. We're going to say phone call, location, location one, and the contact person is Ann Jones, the one I created. All right, so the date, we're going to put today. We're going to say needs a follow-up. So the follow-up date is going to be a week later. So that's what's going to show up on the calendar. And we're actually going to create a color for this. So orange, so it's easier to view on the calendar. So now I hit save and close. And now what I can do is I can go to the calendar view and I can see when I need to follow up with that lead. So I go to the monthly view and it looks right there. On January 6th, I need to follow up with that lead. We can even go daily view and we can go up to the 6th. There we go. I can even double click it now and I can edit any of this information, see all the information, all the notes about them and all that good stuff. So this is actually a pretty detailed database. I am going to go ahead and close out of this for now. And you also can search for this lead interaction. So now let's say we're going to search by the location. Is that location one? And so we're going to search just by that location, but you can search all these by all these different criteria. Run the search and there's that follow-up date that we have created. The lead interaction that we created right here. So it's pretty cool. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough brought to you by Winning Solutions Inc. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please feel free to give us a like or subscribe to our YouTube channel for tons of other walkthroughs and tutorials. As always, feel free to contact us for any of your IT needs, whether it be programming that you need, you wanna buy a template, you wanna customize a template, anything. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to post our contact information in the description below of this video. Also, you can find us on any social media website. Feel free to follow us or like us on any of those websites. We post quite frequently. Once again, thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough, and have a great day.